Hey guys, I probably will be deleting this video if it does not have comments turned on, but if I don't delete it and it has comments turned on, then I'll rename it to, this is the main question. What aircraft should I build next after I'm finished with the 747? And as you can see, I give you a sneak peek at it again, even though you just saw it yesterday, but that's really it for this video, and bye for now.